A carpenter's pencil, the shape it is. Well, it's more than just a fit behind your ear, and you're not going to lose it when you put it down. It's uniform widths you could use to evenly space decking, let's say. You can also sharpen it at both ends. So one end can mark wood or masonry multiple times without wearing out or snapping like a normal pencil. And the other end could be sharpened to scribe in a piece of work.